Do you know what time it is? It's time for Aunt Myrna's recipes.
Okay.
Geesh. Okay, well, I realized I didn't have to wait overnight, and the family wants to try this out, so we've only been chilling this for about 4 hours, but as you can tell, it's completely solid and cold. Wow, so good. I know it. Of course, I don't know if mine came out as good, so here's to delicious tasting.